तो हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आज मैं रचनाली पार्क में हूँ। तो देखते हैं कि ऑल अराउंड रचनाली पार्क एक वॉकिंग करने पर कितना टाइम लगता है, कितना किलोमीटर होता है। यहाँ से ऑलमोस्ट मैंने स्टार्ट किया था वॉकिंग। सी फ्रेंड, दैट साइड ऑफ द रोड इज टेकिंग टूवर्ड्स द साउथ पार्ट ऑफ रचनाली लेक। दिस लेक इज जस्ट बिहाइंड मान्यता टेक पार्क। देयर इज अ गेट विच इज नंबर 4 गेट टूवर्ड्स द बैक साइड ऑफ रचनाली गेट। मान्यता कॉरिडोर विच इज जस्ट बिहाइंड दिस ब्यूटिफुल रचनाली लेक। फाउंड दिस ब्यूटिफुल डॉग। हाय फ्रेंड्स, सो इट्स वेरी पीसफुल हियर। इट्स ऑलमोस्ट enclosed the area is around 3.4 kilometers maybe. I'm also keeping a watch on how much distance it is. I've already gone through this area, but yeah, I just wanted to make a video, so let's see. So see, we started from that place almost. I think near to that you can see the stairs, right? This is it. Started from this place around and you can see how much we have covered that entire area, and then it finally connects here. So I think how much I have done, almost 1.74 kilometers. This place is certainly going to add a bit more energy into your minds. You can hear birds chirping. Almost nil of pollution. But I see the lake is not that clean also, but towards this side I guess it would be cleaned up as compared to the line, drainage line, which is connected towards the starting of this lake. Very peaceful. I love coming here. It's very close to nature, at least towards this part of Bangalore's area. there is also a glimpse of Manyata Tech Park corridor here, which is very near to this place. Now I'm towards almost the west part, or you can say southwest part of Rajanale Lake, and there is this bridge which is connecting also. Yes, I think this would add much clarity. You will see that I just came in from that side of the lake, and it and this bridge joins to the other part. This was not there before 1 year. I think they BBMP has constructed eventually very good way to plant trees. You can see a lot of trees being placed there. Yes, into these dug up areas. These trees will put up. You can see almost from that area the slum starts and build up or up to even Manyata Tech Corridor also. As I saw that, I can see they are doing this event today, and this is an initiative from the government. Very nice. So friends, you can see my backside. They had an initiative of sapling implementation or implantation here at Rajanale Park, and that is why you can see all these trees are being roped in, right? I think this is a great initiative from the government here. Trees are giving life to us, so I think that's the best way to help us out. Certainly, you can see these ones are newly added up here. So by now I've already reached 2.33 kilometers, and somewhat maybe around 1 more kilometer to go. Let's see how much I will make it, and to just tell you guys how much is the entire overall, if you will like to walk around Rajanale Lake, how much kilometers you have to really go. So that was the reference I was giving you, right? This is a small place where people can come and just have a view of the lake. See friends, I'm almost closing in on completing this entire Rajanale Lake. So towards this side we will be having a park here. I will just show you, and it's almost like 2.70 kilometers. So next to it we have the road which is closer to the Rajanale Lake. There's also ample toilets available for the people here. Lot of greenery, and I just took that road, that side, and just came in from this way, and then we'll join to the Rajanale Lake much closer. But this is not the place where I started my the watch for outdoor walking. So this was the place which I was pointing out from all the places. I somehow would have started from that side, and I completed this entire, you know, wherever I'm pointing my fingers, and then I came by this way. That is where those public gatherings are there, and I guess the MLA is also there. And then I came by this way, and I reached this point. And I will certainly go towards that point and close up my watch to just tell that how much I had walked. Overall, you can see it is 3.14 kilometers. Yeah, pretty nice walk. So this is the place where I have started walking through from that side and coming onto this side. And so this is what I have for you for this video. I hope you would have liked this short but sweet video of this Rachanalli Lake. If you are in Bangalore North and in Jakur, certainly you would have known that there is a place called this Rachanalli Lake. Very beautiful, peaceful. Do come in with your family to this place and get some respite for your mind from mobiles, TVs, social media. Thank you for watching this video. And I'm Prashant signing off. Have a lovely day and take care of your health. See you.